Hey guys, welcome back to Avorion! Amazing spaceship building, asteroid mining, resource gathering, trading, galaxy spanning, game of wonders! I think I kind of overdid the intro a little bit there. Hey guys, how are you doing? We are back playing a little bit of Avorion, as I say, and today my major goal is to start getting out and exploring. We are so far away from the middle of the galaxy, and that means we are so far off of being able to get all the equipment we need to be a competent fighting vessel out there in the galaxy. In between this episode and last, I was about to say the word turn, that totally didn't fit there. In between this episode and last, I have gone around and I've upgraded Sir Hall's lot over here. I believe him to be a little bit larger than he was once we last saw him. If we come over here, you can see that he has maybe double the number of cargo containers, a couple of more engines. This is not really the best angle to be looking at him because of where the light is. Okay, this is a little bit better. You can see that he's much, much longer, much, much more equipped with devices such as turrets and thrusters and his inertial dampeners and generators and stuff like that. So he can now go around and do a much better job of going around and collecting things like all the wheat from all the different farms we've got around here and bringing it to the luxury food factories like we have right here. And what I want to do is go and buy myself another Sir Hall's lot, but I want to know exactly what these guys need. As I say, I'm just going to set these guys up quickly to try and turn over a bit of profit so we can explore northwards, because the gate prices get expensive, guys. I gotta say, even up here, it's starting to get a little bit pricey. So it looks to me like almost everything is being well catered for, apart from the wine. So we need to try and find wine if we want to also build our little empire on luxury food here. I've got a level with you. I've seen wheat farms, I've seen tea farms, I've seen trading posts and transport of places, but I don't think I've seen a wine brewery anywhere. I don't know if it's called a brewery, whether it's called a factory or a wine bar. I don't know. Is there a way of searching? Is that something? I believe it might just be sector names that I can search for here. But let's try wine. What do we get? Does anything line up? No. What if we go wheat? Just to double check. Yeah. So these ones got highlighted. So let's try. Hey, this one all the way out here. You say? Okay. So no, it looks like there is zero wine. So we're gonna have to go on a grand adventure. So one thing that I have found out whilst playing around on another save, if I open up this habitat here and press F, if I have a look inside at the trade goods, I can see that I need like beer, books, and liquor. These are really the only ones that are going to make me any money here. Everything else just seems to be well accounted for. So if we come back to the map and go right click, we can add a note here and we can go beer, books, put some extra stuff in there. I can't spell liquor. But there we go. That's then given us a note. And it puts it down underneath that. I even put an extra E in beer. Wonderful. But that tells me instantly what I need to be able to turn a profit in this sector. And I will be making great use of that, almost definitely. Okay, so from this sector, I can either go northwest or southwest, but I've also noticed that over here, yeah, we get this odd little signal every now and then. No, that's not what I wanted to do, please. Oh, well, all right, we sent you over there. That's fine. The noise did a little bit take me off guard, but that's fine. So there's our way of going, and our jump route's being calculated. Please, I need to go and follow my ship. Also, that's very loud. I mean, is the lady adventurous going to be under attack here? Hi, how are you doing, lady? I really did actually want you to escort me if possible. Thanks. So what's in this sector? Let's have a look around. She's flying towards me, a light miner over there, but that is literally it. We're not going to do anything with this light miner. In fact, they look like a friend of ours. They're part of the Haikwa. I never know how to say their name. Hey, have you found anything interesting around here? Traveling merchants who sell all sorts of things. You should keep an eye on them. Yeah, we already know this one. Some of them have really exotic wares. All right, thanks very much, buddy. No worries, no worries. We know where his home sector is anyway, or at least we know where it could possibly be. Any other green dots in the local vicinity? No, not by the looks of it. All right, I'm going over this way. Back from whence we came. So one thing I've noticed is the green dots tend to correlate with the sectors that you can take a gate to. And I was going to go up north here, but I feel like we're going to get more sectors on the way if we come down southwest and go up and across the top. So let's do that, shall we? Oh, look, there's a different... Oh, this one takes us to a different organization. Look, that's why I needed to sort the trade routes out. 2 grand to use that. No, I'm not going to do it, thanks. Okay, let's see what's on the other side of this gate. And looking around, we've got, I mean, it's a pretty empty system. What have we got? We got a trading, a turret factory supplier over there. I mean, a steel factory, the actual turret factory as well, steel factory. There's a lot of steel factories here. That's cool. Not quite what I'm after. Yeah, a fighter factory and a turret factory. Yeah, I'm not after much else. So looking at the map, I could carry on down this way, but that's totally not in the direction I want to go, down to the southwest. We're going to go northwest and up through these sectors this way. Oh, hey, we've got in... Oh, we're paying for circles a lot. That's okay. Oh, looky here, looky here. We've got trading posts from three different factions. One of them is the High Quao, the ones we know already. We've also got the... Jezeel organization, something like that, and the Genosian Emirate. I'm just gonna throw some syllables out there that are probably nowhere near what they actually say. Not alliances, diplomacy. There we go. New people on the board. Nice, nice, really nice. Bunch of metal mines. It's not really what I'm after, if I'm to be honest. Oh, look at this one that comes like skimming down this way. Maybe we'll go over there. Going north, unfortunately, it'll be that different colored gate over there. It's gonna cost us 734 of my hard-earned dollars. How many of my hard-earned dollars do we actually have right now? Credits, whatever. I mean, we got like nearly quarter of a million. That's a little bit more than I thought we had. The trades must have been working out really well for us. Ship in your sector is calling for help. Help, pirates. How do I aid this gentleman? Somewhere around here. Quick, F9. Bandits. Let's just select one and we'll head over in that direction. I mean, I'm fairly tough, yo, right? No, probably not. Well, we'll see how this goes. What is... That's an asteroid, but what is this guy? Have we got other guys help? Wow, bam, 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 bam. I don't even know if mine are working or not. There we go. Let's take this guy out. Hey, I helped out. Unfortunately... It's not quite as good as I was hoping, because if we wanted to be really good about it, yeah, new mission, our mining job. I don't really think I want to do that right now, but the relations have improved. A whole bunch of stuff is going down. I am, of course, picking up the salvage. Very important, you know. As always, mostly I'm actually after the system upgrades. I could really, really murder an upgraded trading system. Oh, an entire fabric place. Oh, that's very nice. Very nice indeed. I'm going to go to the resource depot, though, and deal with all these scrap materials I picked up from the salvage. I would like to refine all my scrap resources. Thanks. How long is this going to take? Is that it? Are we done? Yeah, it looks like we might be, actually. Where did you just come from? So I was looking at the map. We've jumped from this way. Here's the two gates that were together and stuff. We've jumped over here via the magic of gates. And this guy just popped onto the side of my radar from out over here somewhere. I go for a look. Okay, I went all the way out until my engines failed. I see no reason to be out here. Ah, it's rubbish. Oh, looky, a merchant. Hey, buddy, what do you have? Anything interesting? Oh, I mean, like, you're supposed to offer me things to buy. Anything interesting around here? The research labs are getting better and better. Now they're using genetic algorithms to improve the quality of the researched objects. It destroys the object you put in, but you have a good chance of getting an object even better quality. I wonder what happens when you put three objects with the best quality there is. Maybe the universe will implode? Yeah, I guess we will try that. Something to have a go at some point, no doubt. But I've been doing a little bit of exploration out and around here now. I think we've been kind of paddling around in the safer zone for far too long. We have got a gate over here. It's going to cost me a little bit of money to go through it, both me and the lady. I might even send the lady back via another route. Yeah, let's do that. Hey, this lady here, could you go bing, chain after escort? Okay, that's cool. You got to stop them. Always stop them. And then we go all the way back here. And I'm hoping that I can meet the lady over this way. So she's going to take the cheap route back, and I'm going to go be expensive. There's a few things I can do to try and reduce the price of this. All of them resulting in me trying to be better friends with them. With the faction that own that game. Them is not a very good descriptor, my apologies. We can go and sell some resources, iron and titanium, stuff like that. Or we could sell some trade goods. We could kill pirates in their sectors. We could do all sorts of stuff like that. So if we find a more inhabited sector somewhere, hopefully through this one, East Gate, that I think East might be the direction. Ooh, opened up the wrong one. I think East is the direction I want to go. If we find a more inhabited sector, I might hang around for a little bit and see if I can help out if pirates come along and invade. Sir Hall's Lot doing the job. Look at that, beautiful. Not sure if that's an expensive price or not, though. Of course, the whole inability to set a percentage threshold for the purchase and selling of trade goods there is why I am here. Okay, this looks like a good place to hang out. There's a military outpost over there. We've got a repair dock. Let's have a look in here and see what we got. Mineral extractors. What do they even do? I don't know. Let's have a look. Good day. You're speaking to the automated interaction system of mineral extractor. Yep. Let's have a look at the trade goods here. Just minerals. That's so handy, guys. What a term. What a term. Very descriptive. Completely random AI-supported research. It's basically a gamble. Well, this sounds like something I should... Hey, sorry, I just glanced up at the side here. How long is this, lad? You have 100 mil. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm not going to bother with these for the moment anyway. I'm fairly certain that whole R-mining laser thing is actually very, very important. I don't know what the R means. In my head canon, it says respawn, so it, like, regenerates the rocks after you mine them, but I don't actually know. That's just me making stuff up. We'll have to actually do the mission to find out. All right, research is a button here. Okay, what are we going to do about this? We got some stuff that we can work with here. What do we got? Turret system, internal weapon defense. Okay. Oh, does it work with actual turrets as well? Very interesting. Okay, what happens if I do that? We got an engine upgrade petty, an engine upgrade common. I'm just going to throw these in. It's a gamble. I'm fine with that. Do I have to actually fill it up? Is that something we need to do? Ah, that's a bit of a shame if it is, because I don't have the stuff. How about if we put them down here? Would that help? No, it doesn't look like it does. Dragging it in and out helps, but it's not giving us what we want. All right, that's a bit of a shame. I'm not sure how to interact with this properly. Place at least 3 items for research. All right, there we go. That now we know what we're missing. Thank you very much for the tooltip there. Could have been a little bit more obvious, but I will accept it. I found it. It's good enough. Look, an equipment dock as well. I'm just going to ask them what they've got over here. Trade equipment. Let's have a look. Transport, mining, transport. Yeah, no trading, unfortunately. That I'm really after higher level trading. Oh, look, coffee, cocoa, wine, fighting factory. Oh, that is great. Let's have a quick chat to this wine factory over here. Hey, how are you doing? Have you got surplus? I mean, kind of. You want fruit and fungus. All right, where do we get fruit and fungus from? I think I'm just going to do a jump to save me paying the however much it would cost to get the gate. Let's have a look. There's the gate over there. It would cost me... Oh, it's only 157 because we're only going next door. I wonder if the gates count the number of sectors or whether they just get a Euclidean distance between the two of them. I don't know. It'll be interesting to find out. What has this sector got for us? It's not fruit or fungus, I'll tell you that much. So I've just noticed that Sir Halls-a-Lot has done his sale. As you can see, we've got no goods left inside here, and it was for an amount. I can't remember exactly how much, but I was wondering whether there was any way of seeing how much he bought his cargo for, and then how much he sold it for. It'd be nice if there was some sort of system that was just keeping track of how much profit this guy was making, whether it was actually profitable or not, because, you know, he does do interactions, and those interactions can be traced quite simply, really. You just stick another tag on the end of the method, right? Might have a look on the Steam Workshop at some point and see if we can't find a mod that does that. Or if not, maybe I'll look into Lua finally and figure out whether we can do that. Right, so we've got this valuable object detected at the top here. When it first appeared, it was because it was just after I had upgraded the grandest entrance here, and I was like, oh yeah, my ship's valuable. No, that's obviously not what it's actually warning me about. It's what telling me that there is one of those private stashes around here, I think. I've not looked this up. It's just it's just a conclusion I'd come to after doing a bit of editing. Where I'm gonna be able to find it or not is beyond me, though. I mean, like, it's it's a pebble in an asteroid field, right? I have to remember that phrase for any world-building things I do. It's no longer needle in a haystack, it's gravel in an asteroid field. The good news is I believe them to be bright pink, or at least the last one is, so maybe we'll spot it from a distance? Maybe not. I believe this upgrade here to be the one giving me that particular warning, so that's pretty cool, right? Oh, look, another wine factory, and that's really close to where we had the luxury food factories. That's down here. It's not quite as close as I thought it was, but it is only like 1, 2, 3, 4 jumps. That's pretty good. That's like doable, apart from how expensive this jump would be. Also, look at that mass signature in the middle there. Maybe that's where we'll head in a little bit. Still looking for equipment docks, though. We've got a shipyard, a habitat, trading post. There's a lot of stuff here, but... Oh, there's an equipment dock. Where are you, my friend? Oh, right over there. All right, hey, F, hi, how are you doing? I want to see what equipment you've got. Tell me you have got the thing that I want. LeSad, no, it's not there. One thing I am noting is Sir Halls-a-Lot is not buying 2,000 wheat. I think we're going to have to send him on another run in between the wheat to give it time to build up. Okay, so I finally decided that we're going to send Sir Halls-a-Lot back to sell all the wheat that he's got, and we're going to try and find some other areas to start building on the wine economy that is going on at the moment. But there are a few places I want to go and check out. We've got an unknown energy signature over here. We've got another one over here. We've got one down here and one over there. Oh, look at these guys over here. So I think we're going to go around and do these little drops and see what we can find. Enter those coordinates. It's nice and free to jump around like this, so we don't have to worry about the gate cost at all. Boom. Beautiful. I'm not hearing any noises though. Okay, we've got the noises. I literally just had to open up this this sound here and click this. I think it might have been because I tabbed in and out to start my recording. I'm not entirely certain. And now I don't have my mouse wheel. Ah, I can't scroll. I think something went wrong when I tabbed. Hold up, guys, I'm gonna be back. Oh, we got a problem here. I can jump further than the lady can. All right, we're gonna stop the lady doing that, and we're just gonna have to get her to go through a series of jumps like that, and we'll just meet her there, I suppose. That's going to be the way that's going to work. All right, beautiful. Jump route calculated. Is it actually already calculated? I did just ask it to go again. Let's find out. Ah, it got in there with another jump route calculated. I was like, oh, let's just find out whether it carries or not. No. Okay, is the lady here? Oh, look, we're in a scrapyard. Okay, that's pretty cool. Hey, lady, how are you doing? Yes, we'll make sure that we jump small. Oh, whoa. This is not where I wanted to be. I wish there was some hotkeys to get down to the orders and the escort me. I'd really like to be like FOE. Yeah, and then that would like have all the controls done for it. Okay, what do we have over here? Is it just scrapyard? It is just scrapyard. A couple of Corvettes, stuff like that. Nothing that's really making me feel great about it. Alright, fair enough. What nah. I right clicked on the menu. Alright, bye bye. Let's try it. F-O. No quick keys. No quick keys. Escort me. All right, beautiful. Well, where are we going to go? We're going to head over here, but of course the lady can't go that fast, so we're going to do it in a series of small short jumps. Very, very empty. Okay, here we go. Last jump. Let's go and see what's over there. I'm hoping for fruit farm. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Jump route calculated. Oh, we got to get a fruit farm. It's the one thing we need. Fruit and fungus. And we've got a whole lot of stuff over here, actually. What have you got over there? We got a mining, an asteroid. That is a mine, all right? Let's just try and select it. Yeah, light miner. Nothing else, though. Just mining equipment. All right, I mean, that's kind of cool. Not really what we're after. It says there is a hidden package here somewhere, but we're never going to find it. Literally, no. Like, maybe, but, oh, this is a big old asteroid, isn't it? But yeah, maybe behind things like this, but I'm not. Not holding my breath, guys, I gotta say. Maybe getting the miners up here would be nice, though. That would be very nice. Look at all the titanium. Okay, so from here, I obviously want to go over this way. This gets back into the known territory, so maybe we'll end up finding ourselves some nice cheap travel routes and decent stations. I'm looking at all of these mass signatures over here. We should probably fill this bit of our map in, right? Okay, I think what I'm going to do is spend the next sort of 20 minutes or so exploring out and doing around all of these things. I'll bring you back if I find fruit or fungus or anything else that seems amazing. I'm going to be going around trying to pick up cheap trading extensions from the equipment dock so that we can put them in the research station and gamble away and try and get a better one. Also, as I say, looking for the trade goods that enable us to get that luxury food network going. I'm determined to get that luxury food network going. It's going to be a thing. We're going to feed all the habitats and the military outposts and anything else that actually takes the food. We're going to do it, guys. We're going to do it. Oh, and immediately, next sector. Oh, look, there's a wormhole here. Goes in the direction we want to go as well, but that's not what I'm looking for. That is not what I'm looking for. Oh, I'm immediately having to leave the gate network. This one goes off into the organization's land up here, but there's more mass signatures over this way, and that's totally where I'm going to go check. But where is the lady? Lady, please, I need you to come and match up with us. Tell me that you're following me. There she is. Ugh, took her time. Let's jump. The question I have is, does she now have a cooldown time? Oh, no, she's right on it, right on it. All right, beautiful. Hey, we got a shipyard over here. That's pretty nice. But anything else, though? Literally nothing else. That sounded painful. What just happened? What just happened? No, I think we're all right. Hey, who are you? You are a steel factory. Oh, man, this is boring. Oh, we have got some more wheat farms. Yeah, not even a low-level trading upgrade. Ugh. Fungus farm and protein factory. Oh, yeah. Well, the fungus farm we know we need. Let's have a look. Good day. Trade goods here. Fungi and toxic waste. I don't know about that. It seems to be relatively well supplied and everything apart from biogas. Protein? What do they require? Dairy and meat. Oh, they need the dairy badly. I don't know where we get dairy from. I'm presuming cattle farm. And we're also not that far away from everything. Ah, jumped into the middle of nowhere to find out what it was, and it's just a repair dock and a shipyard. It'd be really nice. So I've done this whole loop over here. In fact, I went out and around this way, jumped over here, no gate network, and then came down and around. I found quite a few things like wheat farms over here, a fuel factory. There have been some good things. This area here just seems to be somewhere to come and just sell all my stuff to. That is strong. We did find, let's see, the fungus farm and the protein factory over there. I talked about that, so that was pretty cool. We didn't find anywhere that was producing fruit. It'd be really nice if at some point when we ran into one of the merchants that are out and about, we could be like, hey, I'm looking for type fruit. Have you found it? Or select from a list. And he'll be like, oh yeah, I last saw it, or not, over in this sector. Or not if he hadn't, you know. It would be something that, you know, here's a couple of thousand credits, 10,000 credits. Tell me where one of these is. And it gives you just a map marker on the other side of the galaxy. You're like, well, that's too far away. I can't deal with that. But it would still be a thing, right? Of course, the biggest issue with that is I don't know whether all of this is pre-generated or whether it generates when we land in there. So it would, well, I suppose you would just generate it as you pay over the money, right? And you go, right, that bit's dealt with now. Yeah, maybe. Now I'm just going around tidying up all the random mass signatures that don't appear to be connected to a gate network. There was one over here somewhere. I think I've got too far away from it to be able to see as well. Oh, that sounded, oh, look at that. We got stuff going on. Pirates attacking the sector. I mean, I'm about that. We got two corvettes to go in with, so let's do it. I was really hoping that we'd find a fruit farm somewhere, though. That would totally have been the best thing to have found. These guys are actually taking on some pretty strong stuff here. Which one are we going to help with first? That's 8 o'clock. Okay, this guy's looking a little closer. We are quite a distance away, so it's going to take us a while to get over there. I'm just going to start launching my weapons at this point. I mean, we're doing like wands and stuff, so maybe, oh, he was turning. Trying to see the vector that they're traveling at is actually not the easiest in the world. Oh, look, I'm scoring some hits. This is cool. Hopefully that'll register us as being friends and allies and give us some, yeah, look at that. Relations have improved. And a tractor beam improvement. Hype. The empty voids of space are a little boring, but they are a little pretty. Tell you what, this galaxy has steel factories coming out of the wazoo. Yeah, look at them all. They are just all over the place. What is this? But still no fruit. Me and the lady have made it all the way down here, and there are a plethora of other places to go and explore, but I feel like we're going into the wrong direction now, so I feel like we should try and make our way back up and maybe start exploring off and around this way. Might be expensive to go in there, but I think if we start the Sir Halls-a-Lot off trying to find wheat again, this should be better. It's just a shame that we can't find the rest of the stuff for the food. I gotta give you a warning, guys. I just spent time jumping from over here through systems all the way back up here. I basically achieved nothing, but I had a wonderful time doing it. This game is dangerous. Very dangerous. Oh, I found something randomly out here. How much money do I have? 281,000. That's what I'm trying to say. And how much will two of these cost me? 260. Let's go get them. Oh man, I'm totally not gonna have any money to trade with after this. Decision. I can go sell resources, right? I can go sell resources. This is, a very much a questionable decision on my part here, but I think I'm going to go ahead and get one. Get two. One for me, one for the lady. Oh, look, my relations have improved. Not for the lady, for Sir Halls-a-Lot. Sorry, the lady is fine. The lady doesn't need a a trading upgrade. She might need things like engine and shields and weapon upgrades, but we'll work on that as time goes on. First, let's do it. Let's put the system over here. Which one are we going to get rid of? I think we're going to get rid of the hyperdrive jump. Having that sort of distance was great, but it's not quite as important as this. All right, cool. Should we see what it does? I kind of feel like I've jumped over a color here, but I'm sorry, guys. It means we're not going to know what the green one does specifically. Okay, so we got another thing. Few detected trade routes. Solar power plants, trading port. Okay, is this like a predetermined thing that's like easy to do? I don't know. We'll try it at some point. Let's go and meet up with Sir Halls a lot and see what happens if we give him the upgrade. This is totally throwing my plans off. I sent the lady up and around to where the wormhole was, and I was going to jump up in the wormhole to go and get some better equipment. Yeah. I am back in the area with all the luxury food factories because I want to interrupt Sir Halls a lot in what he's doing. I have come round here and I have said, hey, buddy, I see you're in the middle of doing stuff. In fact, that's me. I see you're in the middle of doing stuff, but if you could possibly go and sell all your stuff, I would find that very grateful. And then we could go along and do some other things. Oh no, pirates are attacking these guys. I suppose at some point we should actually go and dig our teeth into those types of missions as well. But I need to set up my trade empire so that when my ships blow up, I can come back because I'm going to blow my ships up a lot. All right, so let's keep going. Where is that unknown source? Is it going to be somewhere around here? Oh, look at these like close energy signatures. There's one right down here. Do we go and check that? Let's go and check that out. Oh no, I just clicked on Sir Halls a lot, didn't I? Stop. What I wanted to do was right click this and go enter coordinates into the Navi computer. The problem is right clicking to get that menu up is actually the order to tell ships that aren't you to move. So yeah, it's a bit awkward there. The small conflict of command buttons. Okay, what do we have over this? It's just asteroids, isn't it? It's just asteroids. It's a lot of asteroids, but it's just asteroids. And maybe some sort of like valuable object somewhere around. I don't see it though. He sold the wheat for 31. That's good because he picked it up for 28. Beautiful. Let's enter the coordinates over there and we're going to go and figure out what Sir Horslot is up to. I want to put one of these better trade units in there and we're going to find out what it actually does. Okay, Sir Halls-a-lot over there. Let's press T and let's put ourselves in his position. Hey, man, how are you doing? Let's just double check that for first. He's got nothing inside his cargo bay. Beautiful, beautiful. I don't know whether that would actually matter or not. The thing we want to do is take out this trading system and put one of these in its place. Beautiful, beautiful. Engines. We don't need the scanners for you. What else can we give you instead of scanner? How about another generator upgrade? There you go. Good work, mate. To be fair, he doesn't need it though, right? I don't think he needs any of this. All right, so we have now installed this device up here. Trading overview. We're going to come over here. No trade routes detected. Visit more sectors to discover more trade routes. Is this like stuff I need to be in at the same time? That's a little bit annoying. I was kind of hoping that it would show me the wheat trade route here. All right, well, in that case, let's jump back to the grandest entrance. Where are you? Okay, grandest entrance. Let's drop over to you. And let's see if we've got more options now that Sir Halls-a-lot, where are you? Let's send you up this way, and this time I'm going to ask you to purchase at a percentage of price. Let's see if that works. All right, let's try 95. Go. And then he'll come back and... No, actually, we're just going to follow him and see if he does it. Okay, so we've all arrived here at the same time, and Sir Halls-a-lot doesn't appear to be doing a great deal. But I think that because I've neglected to check something, we could have actually figured out this answer earlier. If I come into here... Oh, look, it says corn farm. Okay, cool. But we come down here. This is buying from stations. We'll go across to wheat. And does it give us... it does give us a percentage there, look. So at the moment it's at plus 22. I'm presuming we want minus 5, right? And I'm tempted to try this myself in the grandest entrance. Let me go scrap some stuff and then I'll be back. Okay, so I went and refined all the resources that were in my cargo hold so I don't have to worry about them anymore. Ah, the lady does, but whatever. But my boy Sir Halls here hasn't moved at all. I'm a little bit worried about that. I'm wondering whether we're going to have to lower his price down to just the one, you know? Like, hey, if it's at 100%, buy it. And then hope that the luxury food place is always down and out and needs more stuff. I mean, that would be the ideal one, right? Water to the wheat farm. Okay, so we'll buy... Oh, no, that's not what I want. F. Why won't you let me? Okay, there we go. All right. Trade goods, water, all of this. I'll just buy as many as my cargo hold can hold. That's about that. All right, beautiful. And then from there, we need to come over here and go wheat farm S and run over that way. I'm not expecting this to make me great money. I'm in the wrong type of ship for that, right? I just want to go through the process of figuring it out, making sure that it does actually do what I want it to do. Turhul's still just kind of sat there, isn't he? And honestly, looking at the amount of wheat on display, I'm not surprised. It looks like we've been emptying the place out quite well. We need to try and figure out how to improve the wheat stocks around here again. Okay, so we know these guys want water because literally here I am delivering some water. But what else do they want? Let's sell to the station. Energy cells and water. Okay, I mean, those seem pretty basic things. And indeed, it's not so much the energy cells, but the water. That's crazy, because I was fairly sure we'd found somewhere that water wasn't a problem. Okay, let's, Sir Halls, is there water around anywhere? Looks like that is indeed the short straw here. Do we have I know there's like ice mine somewhere here in this one, right? Yeah, the ice mine there. Do we send Sir Halls a lot down and give him a... Yeah, let's do it. Sir Halls, oh wait, are you full or are you not? No, you're still trying to buy wheat. Okay, let's give him a whole bunch of new orders. Sometimes I wonder whether it would have been quicker just to jump down, but okay, we'll come over here and then we'll buy goods. We want water, at least 95, and we'll take 2,000. I think 2,000 was roughly the amount we wanted to sell, right? Let's send that for now, and I will have a quick look at this and be like, hey, F, hi, how you doing? Trade goods. What's the maximum amount of water you can take? 8,000. Once again, looking back at Sir Halls a lot, and can I tell how much cargo space it has from here? Is that a thing? Looks like maybe not. Looks like I can't figure it out from here. Oh, small group of alien ships have appeared. Alright, I'm just gonna deal with this and then we'll figure out how much space Sir Halls has. Maybe. No one else seems to be rushing towards them. This worries me. There's a Corvette. We're going back this guy up. This might actually be a trouble. It's super hard to get involved before these guys come along and smash the whole place up. That's bad. Oh, no, you're someone to be a friend. You're on the other hand. Bam. Yeah, there we go. We did it. We got some hits in. Oh, and a blue. Oh, what do we got? Tractor beam upgrade. It's all right. It's not quite what I'm after, though. Okay, we're going to ask it to buy 8,000 units because that's how many the place needed. And I literally just cannot get to the point where I can see how much cargo space Sir Halls a lot has. It's a little bit annoying, if I'm to be honest with you. But he then brings this back up here as soon as it registers. So it seemed like the fact that Sir Halls a lot was jumping from one sector to the other stole me of the ability to be able to give him commands. I mean, that's cool, but it's something I'd like to know about. Pirates are attacking the sector, and they still need water up here. That's fine. That's just the trade routes. I was wondering whether the trade routes would show me other sectors, but it looks like no, that's not the case. Look, we got a pirate over there. Let's see, what are you attacking? Oh, you're being attacked. Okay, something's shooting over there. Do we go and help them out? I suppose we should. Oh, let's go and do it. I'm a little bit worried that we're going to get into a 1v1 fight, and I'm kind of not about that, but here we go anyway. All right, coming up for the damage. All right, I'm doing it. We are hitting this guy. It feels like we're doing good because he doesn't seem to be able to focus his turrets onto me. All right, there it is. There's where his turrets come from. But just try and keep on the back of his engine. I think that'll probably work out the best. Bam, all right, cool. Oh, blue, give me the blue. What have we got? Double point defense chain gun turret. I mean, you're nice, but still not quite. Ah, yeah, feel that positive reputation there, nice. Oh, there's another one going on over there. Quick, go get him. There's been a lot of big ships just kind of sitting around waiting to die. I'm kind of about it. Bam, all right. We also got turret control system Mark IV. Oh, wow. Guys. No. Lady. F, orders. Escort me. Ooh, yeah, let's not do that. Oh, we got some money for defeating the pirate attacks. Great. We thank you for taking care of those ships. We have transferred a reward to your account. 41 grand. That made me more money than doing some of the other things. Okay, Sir Hall's lot is over at my home base here. I believe I'm allowed to switch to sector, and then it should... Oh, don't put me in Sir Hall's lot. I wanted to jump over there in my little mining droid. If it puts me inside Sir Hall's lot, it's going to wipe out all the orders, and I'm not about that. I'm really not about that. Oh, this silly game. Silly game. All right, no worries. We'll just go and do it manually, I suppose. Ice mine. How much ice dost thou have? Not a great deal, actually. Not a great deal at all. Buying ice. I mean, we could have got it for under 10%. Why didn't... have I been misinterpreting it the whole time? It might be. Wait, how do I do this? If I press this over here, I can exit into my drone. Hi, let's get away from Sir Hall's Lot. Just to give you some sort of size comparison of the immensity of this ship I have built here. It's huge compared to me. Okay, so what I was going to do, Sir Hall's Lot, I want to... Sir Hall's Lot, I want to buy some goods. I want to buy Huata. I want to have 8,000. I didn't see how much it had, actually. Buy for at least the average price of... Now, this really should work. This really should work. It says, like, okay, let's try 100%. Let's just see what it does. Maybe it's because there's not enough water in there. Let's re-F this and have a look. 5,000. All right, let's reissue that order and see what it does. All right, boom. And is he going? Yes, he's going. Oh, all right, beautiful, beautiful. So you have to be mindful of how much is available to be bought at the other side as well, particularly as this literally would never... Oh, no, it could have got up to 8,000. How is it so cheap despite having not enough? Oh well, mysteries that we will find out another day. But there we go, another puzzle piece to the automatic trading sorted. And then when we get to the other side, water, what none left, sell for at least 100%. All right, there we go. And I'm hoping we can somehow say, hey, the wheat farm, rather than like the corn farm. But we'll find out. The real thing we need is like a steady supply of many ice farms. That would be great. We've got lots of plastic manufacturers down here. Looks like water is actually... quite a resource. While I wait for Sir Hall's Lot to get up here, I'm just going to go around and potter about doing a few of these small trading routes that they have inside this sector. So I think that's what the blue upgrade does. It gives you ability to see trading routes within the same sector. And I think the red one, which is next, gives you the ability to see trade routes in the few sectors around you, something like that. This is all just off of what I've heard on other people's videos and stuff like that. So any one of us could be lying, including me. Okay, Sir Hall's Lot is about to come bursting through that particular... There he is. Right. And the thing that I've been keeping an eye on is the water prices in the area. And as you can see, the wheat farms are super, super begging for it. So I'm hoping that's where this guy is headed towards. Let's give him a moment and see what he's doing. Still says he's registered on the gate. We're not quite at the point of selling the water. No, we've gated to there. So why aren't you doing stuff, buddy? What is wrong with you? No, let's try this. Sell goods, water, I want none left, for at least 100% of average price. Go. That's all you got. That's your only job, buddy. I don't. What? Let's try the half price one. Sell goods, water, I want zero left. And we're gonna sell it for 50%. Go. I was about to ask if it's because these guys can't hold enough water, but that's definitely not the case. What is wrong with you, man? What is wrong? Stop everything Sir Hall's Lot is doing. Let's try again. I mean, I'm fairly sure if I just hit any, is it gonna happen? Is it gonna... No, you broken? Is this it? Are you actually broken? He's not got any water on him. What on earth? Why has he not got any water on him? Is that Sir Hall's Lot over there? Okay, all right, awesome. I jumped over to this main zone here in my mining bot over here, and I happened to have looked at this equipment dock whilst I was waiting around. I came over here to watch Sir Hall's Lot, of course. And you can see they've got an advanced trading system going for about 100 grand. Let's call it about 100 grand. But it seems that I might take a little bit too long to get over there. Sir Hall's Lot bought the water, finally. I reset up the loop to try and sell more water, and it looks like it's actually finally working. Beautiful. I am a little worried, though, at moving at 300 meters per second and over 40 kilometers. Wow, it was over 40 kilometers. It was actually over 80 kilometers when I started, that I'm not going to be able to get there before the special offer ends. I'm a little bit worried about that. I place your bets now, ladies and gentlemen. Did we make it in time? I don't think we did. I think we are super, super late. Looks like I can maybe dock onto the end here somewhere. If we can try and just, like, charge at a docking port, and hopefully it will, take me in before I crash into stuff. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Opening up the interaction panel would steal me of all my controls, and I kind of need that there control system. Come on, we're nearly there. I slowed down too fast. There we go. Go. Get me in. Get me in. I've got a feeling we're just not there. Got a feeling we are just too late. Go. Generator. Ah, I hate it. Serves me right for being in a slow ship. Oh, well. Did, however, kill a lot of time while Sir Hall's lot starts moving his way up here. All right, beautiful. I'm going to jump back to the grandest entrance. Well, he's definitely carrying the water this time. What's wrong with you now? Grandest entrance, Sir Hall's a lot. Why are you still not selling that there water? What is going on? There is definitely places that want you to sell it to them. Look at that, wheat farm, still desperate. With that one there, also absolutely desperate. What are you doing? Get out of there, go do some trades. So what have we done wrong? What have we done wrong here? Zero, I mean, if we do the any this time, will it work? So the any works, we're still not getting a price indicator. Why? Just like 100%, just sell it 100%. Now what are you gonna do? You're just gonna sit there, are you? Let's go and have a look. I don't get it. Is something wrong here? Am I using this wrong? Oh no, he is now moving on. I don't know where to. So why didn't it work when he was coming in through the gate? So he's moving on now, but why didn't it work when he was going through the gate? I've not gotten any on there at the moment. In fact, we'll double check that. Sell goods, water, zero, 100%. And he should just carry on. He's going to take a little moment to be like thinking. And then he just goes down to the end there. I don't know why that didn't work when he came through the gate. But I think with that, I am going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we went and got ourselves some high-level trading gear. We also got all of this map explored up here. Now, we only really knew what was going on down this south part of the map, and mostly making our way towards the big galactic center over here. We found a nice little wormhole that should lead us over there, but things are getting expensive, so we need to try and find out some trade routes that will work for my big old cargo vessel here. But I will see you then when we're gonna do that. Bye.